Hey everybody, welcome. Welcome to the Sunday Sax Jam. My name is Victor Cahiao, and I will be here with you to do about four songs with you. I'm going to let you know I'm a little bit under the weather. I have a little bit of a scratchy throat today, so hopefully my stamina will be where it was or where it needs to be. George Taylor, it's great to see you here, buddy. Long time no see. Hope you're doing well. Thinking about you. Vanessa, thank you. I'm glad things sound good. My wife, Mary, is here. Gord Isman is here. Michael Ehrman, faithfully always here. I love it. So today we're going to be doing some songs that are a little bit different. I'm going to do some Carlos Santana to start off with. I'm going to do a little Black Magic Woman. And then one of my favorite bands in the world is Tower of Power. And we're going to do a ballad by them called You're Still a Young Man. Then we're going to do a song by Herbie Hancock. That is a very, very cool song, kind of a classic jazz jam, and it's called Chameleon. And then finally, we're going to close it off today with a classic from an artist just east of where we're at here in South Dakota, in Minnesota, Minneapolis, and that is, of course, Prince. So I think we're going to have a lot of fun today. I hope you're ready for a good show. It's going to be a lot of fun. John Ladorio, thank you for coming in. And everybody that's here, thank you. One thing I am going to ask of you as I start playing this first one, let me know how the balance is between the music and the saxophone. Last time the saxophone was a little too loud, and we don't want that. We want it to be nice and blended. So let's start off with a little Carlos Santana and Black Magic Woman.
Thank you.
All right, that was Black Magic Woman by Carlos Santana's. I'm glad that the mix is good. And Mary, I saw your comment about it cutting in and out. That must be the stream. So I'm just going to put that down to being the stream. As long as you guys are still seeing it, I am monitoring on my iPhone and it does seem to come here and does seem to be okay. So people that are here, Connie Harris-William, my wife, Mary, John Giovanni, Preto, my man from Office Hours, thank you for being here. My cousin, Vanessa, of course, Gord Islam, and Michael Irwin. Thank you guys for being here. So we're going to proceed now with a song by Tower of Power. It's a beautiful ballad called You're Still a Young Man. Now, I know a lot of you are going to know this, so I'm going to need you to sing along with me. Or with the chorus, as you know, it says, you're still a young man, baby. So sing along. Let's have some fun with this one. This is one of those songs that, you know, I wish I could sing because I would love to emote singing myself. Oh, look, you hear my dog? That's my dog, Buffy. So we're going to do a little, you're still a young man. Get your ears ready because this one starts really loud with some incredible trumpet playing. So here we go. Hi, Rocky. You're still a young man. That was "You're Still a Young Man." I pulled it off. Yes, I'm hearing that the stream is cutting in and out, and that's just a Facebook thing. I am so sorry. I will repost the video tomorrow so that you can watch it all the way through. Certain things we can't do anything about. My bandwidth right now seems to be just fine. So let me see. I'm going to just double check that real quick because I can, because I'm a big nerd. And let's see how it is. So I hope you guys are enjoying the show. It sounds like the blend is okay right now, which I'm really glad to hear. I'm sorry for those that are experiencing the lag. That I do apologize for that. But yeah, my bandwidth right now is like 600 down with really hardly any jitter and about 50 up. So it's probably just something Facebook is doing. I'm just lucky they're not cutting me off altogether. All right. If anybody has any questions or anything, put them on the thing. The next tune we're going to do is something by Herbie Hancock, and it's called Chameleon, actually written by Cameron Trannan. And it's just a nice, funky little groove thing that you can solo over. So I hope you guys enjoy it. Again, let me know how the balance is between the sax and the music and the reverb and all of that. I think it seems to be better today. George Taylor says, sounds great. He's a great musician. He would know. So let's get funky a little bit with Herbie Hancock and Chameleon. Oh, All right, that was Chameleon. I hope you enjoyed that. It's a fun song. I'm not seeing any more comments. Hopefully the link is not bad for you. Hopefully everything is still coming across okay. I certainly hope that it is. I'm going to refresh my screen here to see if I can see more comments. And last comment I see is from Ed Wilcox saying he is experiencing the same cutting out. I am so sorry that... Facebook is doing that. I assure you, I am not. So we've done some tunes today. I hope you guys are enjoying them. My wife says she's liking it, so it's a hit. All I have to do is to enjoy Tower of Power, and that was a lot of fun for me too. So I want to thank you guys for coming out. Now, let me tell you, if you like these things, you can always watch them over at youtube.com/Victor Cajal. Subscribe and hit the bell, and then that way you'll know every time I put one of these up, because I also do stuff sometimes in the middle of the week. I'll do a little bit of a part of a song as I'm trying to learn it. I am now going to TikTok to try to get some more promotion for this channel and this happening. And also, if you guys have some tunes that you'd like for me to try to do, you can always DM me on Facebook and I can certainly try. So, yeah, Tanner Cruz wants to hear some Star Wars Papa Sax. Well, okay. You'll have to tell me what tune, because I have no idea. But I want to thank you guys. I think my brother-in-law, Ward, said he's going to be here, so hopefully he made it. Ed Wilcock is here, and I appreciate all my fellow members of Office Hours in the Morning that I participate every day for coming out and listening. We're going to finish things off today with a tune by The Awesome Prince. Now, who am I to play Prince? Well, this is a beautiful song called Purple Rain, and it's very inspiring to me, so I will try to do it justice. And so sit back and relax for the last tune here. This is Prince's Purple Rain. We'll be right back. There you go. A little channeling of Prince. Hey, Sean, I'm so glad you're watching. So, yeah, that was a little bit of Prince, and I'm glad that you guys all made it. Doc Rock is here. Ever wonder how many kids were born because of this song? Oh, my gosh. A lot of kids were born. I guarantee you a lot of kids were born. I want to thank everybody that showed up today. Please subscribe to this channel here on Facebook. You can see all my other content, but then these jams are happening about once a week right now. Let other people know. Also on YouTube, Victor Cajal, youtube.com/Victor Cajal. And there you can just hit the subscribe button and the like button and the bell, and you'll know every time that I do one of these. Again, I don't just do these here. Oftentimes in the middle of the week when I'm trying to learn something, I'll take a little bit of a piece of what I'm trying to learn and I'll put it out there. And so, for example, on YouTube today, I recorded this entire performance on what's called isolated channels so that I will have video from all four cameras and audio from everything. And I'm going to go back and mix it tomorrow and put it up on YouTube. So you'll get a little bit different experience because it'll be based upon a mix of what I hear in my ears. I'll be able to change the reverb. I'll be able to do whatever I need. Doc Rock says, typical sax user. Well, yeah, I suppose so, if you guys know my roots there. So I want to thank every one of you for coming out. Doc Rock is, if you do not follow him, do so, especially if you're doing any kind of live streaming. He has a ton of wonderful information, and I learn from him every week. All my buddies from Office Hours that are here, this is proof of concept that using QLab, I was able to automate, just to get geeky for a second, I was able to automate all the different pieces of the show without me really having to touch anything except the mute button for my microphone. So all the camera switching and all of the lower thirds and all of that, that was all happening in an automatic way. In this particular instance, not using Ecamm Live, but using QLab with the A10 Mini Pro ISO streaming directly, so there's no load on my computer at all. All the show cues are being done by QLab, including the switching of the cameras. It's a very, very cool way to do it, and it's working out very well for me. So you guys, go have a great rest of your Sunday. I'm going to try to get some rest here because I'm a little sniffly and feeling a little weird. But I was able to pull off the saxophone today, so I'm really happy about that. So again, Victor Cajal, God bless you all. Until next time, ciao. Or as Doc would say, aloha fam.